Hi guys, it's Rhys, international gymnast here with Team Ardour, and I'm showing you the progressions for the Iron Cross on the rings. I haven't actually correctly trained the Iron Cross throughout my gymnastics career, so I want you guys to follow my journey throughout a period of a few weeks to see if I can perfect the Iron Cross. Welcome to week 2, and this week I'm going to be showing you some stretches and warm-ups for the preparations for the Iron Cross. Check it out. First we're going to start with some stretches, and this first stretch is called the German hang. So you're going to put your hands there and push as low as you can, and this will kind of stretch this area, the rotator cuff, to warm up for the Iron Cross. So you'll want to be holding this stretch for around 10 to 30 seconds before your cross program. This will warm up your shoulders nicely. So just like the German hang, we're going to hold the invert for around 10 to 30 seconds. This will warm up your shoulders very nicely for the cross program. So now we're going to do what's called an inverted hang. And this is when the hands are inverted round when you're hanging on the bar. So you're going to go into this position and then hang. And then you'll feel a stretch in your wrists all the way down to your lats. And this is very good to do before you start your cross program. So just like the German hang, we're going to hold the invert for around 10 to 30 seconds. This will warm up your shoulders very nicely for the cross program. This is a good warm-up exercise for the cross program. It's a very basic and easy exercise, but it replicates the cross quite well. So when you're doing this exercise, you're going to make sure that your elbows are locked out and your shoulder blades are pinned back. And if it's too easy, you can even go down lower onto your knees. So maybe aim to do around 20 repetitions of this for around 2 sets. That'll just warm up your shoulders nicely for the cross program. So when I was training the cross throughout the week, I noticed a little error in my cross when I was training it. I noticed when I was doing the exercises, one of my shoulders was inverted, and this can cause real big problems when you're training the cross. It can cause injuries and just train the incorrect muscles. So I tried to fix this problem by pinning my shoulder blades fully back. This solved the problem of one shoulder going forward and made my cross a lot more efficient. So this is week 2, attempt number 2 of the cross program.